After a raid upon the Syndic's enemies, the Blues, by the Black Company, a riot breaks loose. It quickly grows, being fueled by angry Blue leadership. The cohorts, who serve as Beryl's guards apart from the Black Company, demand special payment for helping put down the riot. The Syndic refuses and the cohorts mutiny. So, this is Mission 1, and it's happening in a city that is very close to the sea. You can see Beryl. It's a little bit above Rebosa. If you see Rebosa, it's above the press any key to continue. There's Beryl. And what's happening is the Black Company is in the city as its guard, and there's also cohorts. That's their name, cohorts. And they are guarding the city as well. And I think Syndic is like the Beryl's mayor or something. And he refuses to pay the cohorts to put down the riots, and they join the riots. So that's long story short. The perpetually abrasive weather does things to men's reason. The Beryl mob is savage. Riots occur almost without provocation. When things go bad, the dead number in the thousands. This was one of the worst times. What the hell is going on here? I'll be sure to include that little bit of wisdom in the annals. It's a fucking riot, Mercy. Ah, fuck you, Crow. We better keep moving. We're not going to be very popular with the cohorts. I don't know. What you think, Silent? Yeah, I thought so. Okay, let's go. The prelude that will be uploaded after this has a description of all the characters, etc. So, long story short, if you don't want to look at the intro, Croaker is the analyst from whose point it's told the story. Silent is one of the four mages. He never speaks. And Mercy is more of a bandit, but he still leads the... He is the worst of all the leaders. Well, the worst. He is the most savage. But he's also very effective, so... Alright. So Croaker has a medic heal. He is a very powerful support hero from what I remember. Keep in mind I played this 5 years ago or so, so I don't remember everything. Then he has a timed damage boost, life regen, because he is an analyst, but he's also the medic. He's the only major medic, because the other mages don't have a heal, I think. And the Company Legionnaire. He basically summons a spirit, and the spirit is pretty good. So Silent can raise undead. And they are not time limited, okay, so they also have a disease cloud. So they're pretty powerful. Then he has Hex. I don't understand how exactly weapon bend works, but oh yeah, it prevents enemies from attacking, and your units gain lifesteal, I think. And Fake Demon. Now, this is a very important skill. Well, important. It's a very fun skill to use, because it summons... I think it's either a super large or a super small demon. And he does no damage. He does, like, one damage, but has a lot of health and taunt. So, you know, it's like a distraction. And then it's Mercy. He has poison attack, an orb effect. Then he has Foreign's armor, which is basically what is it called? Crypt King, basically a new Barak skill, blade barrier, I think. Then he has Drunken Brawler and Avatar. All right, and the unit you get is Fighter. It's a pretty good unit. It has Critical Strike and Pillage. Defend is maniacal in here, so... Alright. As I was saying, there's the riots and there's the cohorts. They join together because the mayor doesn't want to pay, I think.
But I haven't done anything!
Shut up, you worthless swine! This is madness. Mercy, I think some bone crushing is in order. I was hoping you'd say that. Oh, and the main story why... Well, story. The main reason why this is happening... Oh, and you get more units as you go on. I think that the main reason why all this is happening is because... A, the mayor doesn't want to pay. And B, because something religious happened. Alright. I don't want to lose the archer. I'll talk more a little bit after I figure out... Alright, so you also get a soldier, and the soldier... It seems like most of the Black Company units have pillage. The soldier has a chance to block, and he has pretty good stats when you compare him to a fighter. Alright. Oh yeah, so something religious happened, and that something religious... basically had its take onto the local population. Some coward bitches are gonna pay! Yeah, so... this was a pretty peaceful town until that thing happened. Something, an event. I'm not very good at explaining story. Especially of a story of a campaign that I played 5 years ago and remember nothing of. So... I'm just waiting for Mercy to get level 3. Don't know if I want a drunken brawler, but... I mean, he attacks pretty fast, so why not? Oh yeah, another victim who's gonna die. In other words, those red are the town guards that have joined the rioters, and the rioters are the population who are currently unhappy. Alright, what am I even doing? Oh yeah, I'm killing the cohorts. Cohort leaders, I mean. Alright, I haven't lost anyone yet. I'm very happy I haven't lost anyone yet. Oh, and Croaker can heal himself using the medic heal, so... That's another one of the reasons why he's very powerful indeed. Well, let's murder a wolf, I guess. Oh, I didn't want to aggro those. I guess I'm gonna try this. Oh, never mind. Ah, healing salt. Yeah. So it seems to stop enemies from dealing damage, but it doesn't do anything for a heal. Oh. Please take me to my father. Blah blah blah. Oh, I apparently found someone's daughter. Well, I mean, okay. But she's invulnerable, so that's excellent. Let's murder a few reds. At your call. Yes, my liege. Should I mess someone up? Ah, there's a ranged rioter, I guess. Oh, you can change the difficulty at any time. Show and select the difficulty. Show. Oh. I don't know of any readme. What was... Heroic. Does it work like this? Or do I have to do... Ah, I see. Heroic? Heroic? There we go. Oh, look, another fighter. So you can change the difficulty on the move. Damn cohorts. I'm gonna try heroic. Why not? It seems that heroic gives them the health they should have. Seems that normal gives them a little less than they usually have. You know, like, let's... There, Rioter has 80 health. On normal, it has like 64. Let's heal Mercy. You won't take me alive! We won't need you alive, so... Mercy is very good at taking a beating and also dealing a lot of damage, so... That's a few details you may want to notice. One cohort leader has been killed, four remain. Oh yeah, I'm slowly losing archers, but don't mind that. Ah, fuck. Yep, I lost. Oh well. The medic heal is very cheap. The only downside to it is that it takes time, and I didn't use it in time just a moment ago to save that that one hurt unit. Alright, how far is... Well, Mercy is nearly done with the level 3. Everyone else is level 1. Oh yeah, and they will just keep on coming. Just regen that archer. Woohoo! Although, keep in mind that Croaker can run out of mana, and when he does, your units become quite vulnerable to those incoming and ongoing rioters. So I'm gonna just go ahead and regen Mercy. I mean, heal Mercy. Oh, hello. I thought there were only two of them. Yep, now they're dead. Oh. Hide. There we go. Four more leaders remain, right? I think that's the case. Ah, they're patrolling. Let's murder a few fools. There's another leader. I think I'll avoid this small group. Let's get with the ass kicking. Beryl is rife with wayward black company, brethren, caught unprepared by the riots. Search the streets for reinforcements if you're running short on men. Oh, I see how it is. It's pretty neat. Ah, Mercy hit level 3. I think I'll take the Drunken Brawler. Whoa. That's a lot of rioters. I might be in deep shit here, but... Yeah, this is why we get the soldier on the front line. Because he can block pretty effectively as well. Okay, I'm gonna try the weapon bend. The heck. Oh yeah, I am in deep shit. Nope, wrong target healed. Fuck off. Ah, come on. No, I'm gonna make a lap around. Oh yeah, I guess I'll... After all, I'll switch to normal. I seem to suck a lot. At the moment. How did I even end in such a mess? I don't remember so many I guess I'm not using the weapon then, because that causes them to deal zero damage, keep in mind. Oh well. Well, not absolutely zero damage, but close to zero. Cleaning out the streets, huh? Well, someone's gotta do it. There we go. Life regen boosted up a bit. Where is she? I had the woman somewhere. Oh, there she is. Yeah, I'll try it first on normal difficulty. Black Company swine. Oh. Yep, well, another one eyelid tie. Let me bend the weapons for you. Another cohort leader has been killed. Whoa. A lot of rioters that want to die, but who also want to kill my units. I wonder where do I find more of them. I know it said in the streets, but you do see how many of them are coming in to attack, right? There we go. I'm pushing through. There. Seems like one third of the city has been cleared out. Which is not a lot, but keep in mind that there is a lot of units set to be hidden in the side alleys, or I mean in the streets. So I just have to find them, really. That's it. Yeah, but getting there in the first place is a problem. Sometimes honor must be sacrificed in favor of survival. Don't be afraid to turn tail and run if you are being overwhelmed. The rioters are only interested in the moment and will soon lose interest in chasing you. Well, look, that's good to know after I've murdered 50 of them. Well, 50, only 30, I think. Okay, so it seems that... Ah, there's another leader, according to the map. There he is. Oh, shit. Let's move Mercy out a bit. The Cohort Knight is gonna die soon. There. And now it's only two of them left. I still have this woman with me. I've got to figure out where to lead her. And the side quest that I've somehow discovered is named... how is it named? Sailor's Daughter or something? That means it's probably by the docks, and docks are like over here and over there and... And just to the southern area, southern side of the city, I mean. Alright. I think I need to let Mercy go first, because he takes a lot less damage than my normal units do. And he also deals a lot more. Attacks the fastest, deals the most. Oh! Another thing that I think I... Where was this? There! You see, whenever I select my units, do you see those small numbers next to them? I think that's the rank that refers to how many units they have killed. Every rank increases their damage, armor and health. Right now this fighter is almost as good as a soldier, except the soldier has... one more rank than the fighter does, so... Anyway, eventually, I think it can apply to all units. I'm not so sure about the... like, siege units, demolishers, etc. If there are demolishers. I know there are siege units, but I don't remember what kind of siege units. And I don't think it applies to heroes, so... Truth be told, I'm very glad that I let my archers die, because the archers are very, very vulnerable. And I don't have enough units to cover every entrance from... I mean, every side from the rioters or cohorts, so... Should I mess someone up? It's good that you can change the difficulty in progress, so... You can try just some parts of the campaign on high difficulty and some... I mean, campaign. Some parts of the mission on higher difficulty and some parts on easier. Well, the only real bad case is if I get hit by cohorts and rioters at the same time, just like I did on the square. But that happened only once, so I'm happy it didn't happen more times. Right. See, I have more ranks. I have more units with the rank now. I think I have like. Oh, never mind. Only two still. I thought I had three. All right. A lot of the population seems to be dead, so. That's because someone refused to pay them. Anyway, speaking of payments, I don't know where to find the other units that are supposedly stationed in the city and have been unprepared for this mutiny, so... Like, so far so good. I lost several archers, but I managed to keep most of my melee alive. Once I get to a physician or a level 3, I think I'll be very happy. You know, because of the life regen. Like, the medic heal has a long cooldown, but it also heals for a lot. But the problem about it is that it doesn't heal at once, it's an overtime regen. Light cavalry, Seems to be rather an offensive unit, as it has less health than a fighter has. There we go. Let's paint the town red. Light cavalry units are the fastest unit in the Black Company. Although their attack damage is very random, they can plow through any infantry in large numbers. Should I mess someone up? Oh, I remember why every melee has pillage, because they're mercenaries, so like, whatever they grab, that it's theirs. What is your will? Should I mess someone up? Cavalry. Alright, moving up. Yeah, I'm just exploring again. I really only need to go there and kill the cohort leaders. I mean, the mutiny leaders. So. A few more. They're everywhere. Yeah. No shit. They are. I know. Oh, so it's a basic scout unit. That's why it has less health than leader. Leader than a fighter does. I'm trying to find a sailor, but... There's not much to comment upon now, but I think there will be a lot to comment upon later. Like in later missions, so... I don't think I can get into the middle. No, I don't think I can. Anyway, a lot of these rioters is gonna... Ah, see? There. One unit has level 2. And it's the soldier. He has now 6 armor. And deals 26 to 31. You know, like, ranks can become... Oh, and has plus 50 health. I have nothing to do with this, I swear! Well, you're fighting me anyway, so... That doesn't prove you to be, innocent in all of this. Ah, I see. Die. There we go. And there's one more cohort leader that needs to die. And then the mutiny should fall apart. But if it truly will fall apart, who knows? I don't. Alright, so where's the sailor? Oh yeah, and there are multiple quests. It's not just one part of the mission. I mean, this is just one part of the mission. Anyway. There's another rioter over there. But I still don't see the sailor. It is true that I skipped the docks area. Which might have something to it. Oh, but those two areas are connected, so that's okay. I just need to shake off the pursuers and then head out. Murdering another cohort in the back, huh? Alright, I don't... Well, I haven't been there, so I think I first have to get there to be able to tell if the sailor is there or not. Hey, rioter, die. Now... How... There's still rioters spawning from somewhere in the city. But I guess I cannot cause them to stop spawning. I can only kill them as fast as possible. Because, once again, they're just rioters. They have no real equipment or anything. That's the reason for their low health anyway. The Black Company. What do you have to prove by putting down these riots? Oh, that, he has a good point. A mercenary company doesn't have to be the ones doing all the good stuff. But oh well. Maybe the person that didn't want to pay the cohorts will then pay us. What do I know? Alright. Off to the docks we go. See if we can get anywhere. So far I got only healing salve, but it's heal, so why not get it? Alright, here we are at the shipyard. Oh. Thank you for returning my daughter. As promised, here is your reward. Ah. Okay. I think I'll give the Courage Medallion to Mercy. The strange part is that I don't think I finished this quest before, because I don't remember it being in the game anyway. Oh well, whatever. Let's go kill the last court leader. Oh, those are two, never mind. I wanted to first have a look over here. Oh, I mean, I didn't because there's no one in there. Ah, that's the sea, that's the center island. Anyway. Do I want to race thralls? I guess I do. That's one way to spend silence mana, even though it's probably better just onto weapon then. The spell that causes enemies to deal no damage. Although to have a few extra melee units that have disease cloud isn't bad either, right? Yeah, they have weak stats, but the disease cloud is the real problem for enemies. They're just there to spread the disease. No other reason. Alright, I think that for every cohort leader you kill, less and less cohorts spawn and co-attack you, so I think I should try and be effective. With the speed at which I killed the leaders. Alright, group up. Come on in. And now the leader. I'll have you arrested. Please, don't kill me. I do not understand what he just said. Oh well, whatever. Nope, that's my thrall. Alright. All of the cohort leaders have been killed. This is getting too hot. The cohorts will try to take over the bastion. We need to get to the rubbish gate, quickly! Where's the rubbish gate? Whatever, I just need to get out of the docks until I'm told where the rubbish gate is. Oh, fuck. Okay. So this is where I tried to go earlier. Well, although I cannot help it but try and go explore. Because if... I think that eventually the rioters might turn against cohorts, even though cohorts joined rioters. But I don't know, so I just want to explore the last part of the map. Maybe there's something somewhere. Alright. Check the barrels. And there is nothing in here. It's not a surprise, I just only wanted to make sure. So now, this is the entrance into the docks, so I think I need to zoom past the enemies. And by zoom, I mean go very fast. Yeah, there's nothing in those crates either. Alright, regroup. Let me face the battle. Our forces are under attack. At your call. Huh? Well, it's just one cohort, so that's fine. I'd be in trouble if like a group of them appeared out of nowhere. That would be very troubling. I think I got everyone out of the streets. Oh, the rioters are going to where I was just a few moments ago. Hmm. Well, that's good to know. So I just need to not stop. Is that so? Seems like I although it seems like I killed a lot of the cohorts and riders, so.
Oh shit.
Yeah, my thoughts exactly.
So, what the hell are we going to do?
We'll have to find Cletus. Maybe he's still out there in this chaos.
You know where he might be?
I have some ideas. Alright, so I'm looking for someone. Ah, the wayward engineer. Needs to be found. Alright, so here's where the thralls come in effect. They're not anyhow good. But you can use them as scouts if you need to. Oh, and they're strong enough to kill the rioters, I think. Whatever, I'm just trying to scout for the engineer. Right, so he's not over here. Alright, and now... See, they're gonna get infected with the disease, and... They'll lose some health before I get there. Oh, hello. Jump out if you ask me. Stand and deliver. Ah, Cletus. I thought we might find you here. There he is. It's the town's engineer, so.
Yep, that should do it.
We're back up here. Okay. Oh. Well, I guess they saw the explosion.
You will never reach Rubbish Gate. Should I mess someone up?
Oh, why am I fighting over there? I can just move and fight them in a spot where my units can fight all at the same time. You know, like there's more space for my units. Kill a few archers. At your call orders. What would you ask of me? Ready for battle. At your call. Alright, move up. I hope there aren't any more of them on the road. Well, there are. Not a big surprise there. But still a surprise, to be sure. I mean, to be exact. Alright, then another group of cohorts. I think that they had at least like one third of units that were in the city stationed outside on the road that that leads to the city to make sure that no one gets in without them knowing or like noticing. Alright, we're nearly at the exit. Oh.
And where do you Black Company bitches think you are going? What's it to you, traitor's whelp? Even the high and mighty Black Company isn't invincible. I think you should show a little more respect. We don't have any reasons yet to slaughter you, cohort. I suggest you don't give us one.
I'd think about it if it weren't for your friend's ugly face. Attack! Randall? Oh well, whatever. So, the way I think it's best to use silent is like this. Right now, none of the enemies are dealing any damage for a few seconds. Yeah, he is very powerful if you do this often. And I'm at the gate. Sure you want to defend the Bastion alone, Mercy? What the hell are you worried about, Croaker? I got it covered. You shits would slow me down anyway. My platoon will take care of everything from here. Tell the captain to bring some reinforcements. Sounds easy enough. Yep. Well, let's get our asses moving, Silent.